Use the war table to set the Quinjet's destination of your next mission. The coordinates Commander Hill provided lead to an installation in a remote tundra region. I have marked the location on your war table. Missions that are critical to your investigation of AIM will be marked with the Avengers A. I thought that would be appropriate. Some missions will contain enemies with special abilities and modifiers. It would be wise to examine a mission's modifiers and plan your loadout accordingly. AIM forces in this region are reported to use cryotech weaponry. Equip any cold protection gear you may have to better your chances of success.
Did you know this was here the entire time?
Absolutely not. I swear.
Uh-huh. I think you just wanted to go on a road trip in your RV.
No. No. No.
Okay, Hulk, we've got to find that neural uplink. Maybe Mr. Stark can find us some more footage of what happened to Cap. At least I sure hope so.
I'm giving you access to SHIELD secure frequency. It should lead you to the bunker. Hang on. I'm getting some interference. Something down there is blocking the tracker. See if you can find out what.
On it.
Keep an eye on him, Kamala. AIM hasn't found the bunker, but they've been looking very close.
Commander Hill? Hello? Radio's down.
Not to worry.
I will guide you to their signal jammers.
There. It's an AIM dropship.
Hulk smash AIM!
That obstruction should be around here somewhere. Keep an eye out. I heard that.
There is a special enemy unit close to your location. They may drop something useful if defeated. If you're done observing the scenery...
Right! Sorry! Eyes on the prize!
I need to be closer to breach the system. There is a chest with special resources close to your location.
I wonder what's inside that AIM building.
If you're curious, there should be an external locking mechanism you can use to open the doors.
Right, like a switch or something. You want to look around, Hulk?
You'll have to deal with whatever's disrupting the signal before you're able to track down that bunker. Sorry. Carry on. Chest with gear nearby.
You're an Avenger?
Miss Khan, the shield signal is being blocked by a local AIM security node. I'll need you to get me close to the node so I can disable the disruption.
Okay, let's get close to that node thing, Hulk. Jarvis needs to do his thing.
There's nothing.
On clearing up the signal. To stay within proximity of the security node. Progress. Keep those AIM forces away from the security node, please. Signal should be coming through now.
Loud and clear.
The tracker will lead you to the shield bunker.
Follow the beeps, got it. Can't reach Commander Hill, huh? I'm gonna try not to let that freak me out. Let's get out of the cold, Hulk. Wait. Can you get cold?
Data remains inconclusive. Thank you.
Jarvis, you think AIM's looking for the shield bunker as well?
A sound theory, Miss Khan.
Close. Do you see anything? I think we found it.
Nice work. Let's hope that neural uplink is inside.
Get you back to yourself in no time, Jarvis.
I appreciate the sentiment. It is rather unpleasant existing without instantaneous access to all the information in the known universe.
What does it feel like? Not having an uplink, I mean. Is it like losing your memory?
I'm not sure what the human equivalent would be. I suppose it's like being locked out of the library.
Oh, like when Ami shuts off the Wi-Fi.
Quite.
Wow, check out all this stuff. Guess we better start looking.
There's a chest with gear close by. The neural uplink is nearby.
Cool. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What's happening?
I believe we may have triggered a classified shield security system.
Avenger detected.
Hello, Avengers. It's been a while.
Nick Fury.
If you're hearing this, then the worst has happened. I'm gone, and that means I need you now more than ever. I always knew S.H.I.E.L.D. might fall, so I made sure it could also rise again. These are the S.H.I.E.L.D. protocols. S.H.I.E.L.D. was built to protect the world. In times like this, when it all seems hopeless, that's when we've got to stand strong. So I need a favor. Deliver these protocols to any remaining subdirector. They'll give S.H.I.E.L.D. what they need to rebuild. Good luck, Avengers. Fury out.
Director Fury. Like S.H.I.E.L.D.'s Director Fury. The protocols he was talking about must be inside.
Followed you inside. Protect the uplink. I think I can upload the protocols to a secure server.
We've got to get this data back to the Chimera. Think we can hold them off? We can do it! Wow. Director Fury. Got more than we bargained for, didn't we, Jarvis? We'd better get this back to the Chimera.
Charting a course now. Now that the neural uplink has been successfully installed, I can access my full database. Director Hill is reviewing the SHIELD's protocols that you also recovered.
Feeling better, Jarvis?
Everything seems to be in working order.
You have no idea how much this means to me. To SHIELD. Thank you, Bruce. You too, Kamala. With this, I can start rebuilding SHIELD in earnest. If you ever need anything, give me a call. I'm sure we'll be seeing a lot more of each other.
Looking forward to it, Director.
I feel like I should salute or something.
No, no need for that. Good luck, both of you.
Jarvis, you think you can get us Tony?
This will take some time, but I should be able to find Mr. Stark. In the meantime, I've uncovered something that might be of interest to Ms. Khan in the Harm Room.
The what now?
The holographic augmented reality machine. Something the Avengers use for training.
Whoa, that sounds awesome.
I should warn you, the system may be a little irregular.
Is this safe?
Only 0.0001% chance of injury.
Okay. I trust you, I guess.
Proceed through the crew quarters. The harm room is on the lower floor of the hangar bay.
Thanks, Jarvis.
Live from the Olympia Research Campus in the Pacific Northwest. What you just witnessed.
Two soda machines?
The second one was installed at Mr. Odinson's request. It dispensed mead. There used to be a sign.
I received this from an anonymous source who described waking up at his campsite to the sound of gunfire, screaming, and an unmistakable roar. He approached
this. This is where the Avengers hung out. Do you think there's still soda in these? Probably all flat after 5 years. Armed soldiers.
We know this area is close to an old Stark Industries archive. So the question on many minds today is, are we seeing the reemergence of the Avengers?
It's still hard to believe all this is real. I mean, I just flew on a Quinjet to a secret SHIELD base. We saw Nick Fury, and now I'm talking to Jarvis and not keeping my cool at all. Sorry.
No need to apologize, Ms. Khan.
Kinda surprised this thing made it to the archive and back in one piece.
Olympia Archive?
Yep, that's where we found you. Not much left of it now.
Ready.
Powering up.
Whoa! What?
Welcome to the holographic augmented reality machine.
I'm Iron Man!
Indeed. I've patched in Mr. Stark's old combat simulator. I hope you don't mind.
Are you kidding? I am Iron Man! Do your worst, virtual bad guys!
Let's begin. Splendid. Here we go. Excellently done. That will do, I think. Well done. Training begins now. If I had I think. Well done. Here we go.
It's over?